You ready? Blair, want to get married?
Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, Jesse and Emma Lerner!
I can't just fly off to Alaska.
Okay, I'll call you when I land.
Hello?
Mrs. Lerner, your husband was on a helicopter that went down in the Pacific.
Jesse, at first, it was so hard to let go. I refused to admit you were gone. But then I started to think that the good days could be good weeks or good months. I'm finally ready to live again.
Emma?
Sam?
I guess you all know that I've been madly in love with Emma for a few years now. It's a family.
It's a family.
It's a family.
Hello?
Sweetheart, it's Jesse. I'm alive.
You can't wear that to reunite with your long-lost husband.
Emma! I swore if I ever made it back to you, I'd tell you how sorry I was for leaving.
I'm engaged.
What?
You and Jesse had this beautiful life together, and then we all thought he was dead, and you found love again with a great guy. No matter what you do, you're gonna break somebody's heart.
Was incredibly verbose, but accurate.
I just want her to love me more than she loves him.
That was wildly inappropriate. I'm gonna stop.
No, man, for God's sakes, just keep talking.
Do you love him or not?
She should be with the person that she loves the most, not the person that loves her the most.
I can't lose him, Marie.
So don't. Go tell him.
Are we really not going to talk about your husband-in-law?
What? My what?